Hello, I'm your coding Yaar, and here's another Bootstrap testimonial slider. Let's start by adding Bootstrap CSS and JS. Link your CSS and JS files. Since we'll be using a Bootstrap icon, let's add its CDN link here. I'll be using the Bootstrap carousel with multiple items from a previous video. Add the carousel's HTML, the CSS, and the JS. You can find a link to the code in the description. Since it also uses jQuery, I'll link it here. Let's check the preview. We'll change these into testimonial cards. Remove this image wrapper along with the image. You can use Command or Control Shift L to select all the instances in VS Code. Create a div for the codes icon. Place your icon. Increase its size by using Bootstrap's Display To class. Also change the color. We don't need this button here. Place the card text, which will be the testimonial, above the title. Add a designation at the bottom of the testimonial card. Create a div below the testimonial and add your image inside it. You can remove this. Specify a width and height for the image. And for a circular image, set the border radius to 50%. Set the display property of this div to flex. Now place these inside another div in the flex box. To avoid the squishing, let's display only two cards for this screen size. To display three cards on the larger screens, let's add another media query. Let's align this text to the center vertically. Since it's a flex box, you can use Align Item Center. Let's reduce the spacing here. Change the top padding for the card body. And add some top padding for the flex box. Let's add some space between the image and the text. Add some left margin to this div. You can also increase the font weight for the card title. Let's place the controls away from the testimonial cards. To do that, remove the left and right padding for the carousel inner div. Reduce its width to 85% and align it to the center. We'll have to place this at the top. Increase the width to 90% for the larger screens. Change the control button's background color to gray. Let's add some padding to the sides. Add a container only for the larger screens. And place the carousel inside it. Add a background color to the container. Add some padding too. Change this to container fluid. You can also change the size of the carousel controls. For the card, you can keep the default border radius and set the border to none.